Nanny shares can be very difficult. They are a great option for a lot of families. Number one, social interaction for children, but also cost effective. You can also get a really great nanny for a rate since two families are paying into that. Nanny shares is definitely a niche of Kitty Up. We are one of the only agencies in Denver that works with nanny shares. And because of that reason, there's so many moving parts. And so a lot of agencies, a lot of nannies even won't work with nanny shares because it's just too much. Mm-hmm. But the Nanny Toolkit does talk about specifics, what it takes to construct a successful nanny share, what to look for in other families, contracts, what to look for in the nanny, all of those things. So really the nanny share blueprints are extremely helpful for the family to have while they're doing a nanny share. In theory, it sounds great. Everybody says, yes, a nanny share, that's perfect. But really when you get into the midst of it, what does that look like and how does that work? Where is the location going to be taking place? Who's paying for what? What happens if one of the children gets sick? What happens if one of the families needs to vacate the share? We really cover it all, so you are not left in the midst of it and trying to figure out then what you need to be doing. In the group that I know of school-age children and also infant parents and things like that, there is not one parent out there that could not benefit from the toolkit. There's things in there like parent resources, things like medical authorization and emergency information list, orientation checklist, where's your fire hydrant, where's your first aid kit, things like that. So another example of that is grandma's coming over and babysitting for the night. Maybe that's a stay-at-home parent that doesn't need a nanny full-time or even often. But having those orientation checklists are going to be helpful for grandma to have so that she's not calling and asking questions and where's the first aid kit and does the door lock automatically at 9 o'clock. All of those things are really important. So every single parent could benefit from this. Even the daycare parents and looking at is a nanny an option for us and learning more about it. And they might walk away and say, you know what, we really want a daycare or we really would benefit more from a daycare. And that's okay. But at least having that information, the questions to ask are also great questions to ask daycare workers when you're looking at daycares, but also interviewing the staff and seeing what their feelings are can be a weighing option too. So any parent can benefit from the Nanny Toolkit.